intuition is not the mind. Predominantly what happens is that photography, strangely enough, has become mainly mind-orientated. By mind-orientated, I mean information-based. And intuition is something, intuition doesn't think. Intuition knows. We've forgotten what photography is. So we carry that throughout our lives, and we miss the shot. We miss the moment. Photography comes from within you. Something called creativity through photography, because when you are intuitive, when you are in tune with yourself, you become creative. But it was fun, and it was that excitement and that enthusiasm, and that's what we've lost. That excitement of photography. But in actual fact, we've lost the magic. We've lost the magic of what a photograph should be. A photograph should be talking to us. It should have emotion in it. They're technically correct and they're technically beautiful, but they've got no soul. There's no emotion happening in there. Intuition is something that is beyond the senses. It's a beautiful word, intuition. Intuition stands for being in tune. What is intuitive photography? It is taking pictures with a deep knowing and not relying on the rational mind. You see it, you feel it, you take it. In fact, I would like to change that around. You feel it, you see it, you take it. Photography is about capturing life. You only need 4 or 5 different things. You see, it's easier to know because we've come from a world where it's linear and logic makes sense. I understand it, I see it, I eat it. I'm talking to you about something completely different where you can't see it, you can only feel it. I photograph not what I see, but what I feel. It's about capturing that space, intuition. When you're photographing your wildlife, you look through that lens. She's climbing on that car. Was I breathing? I don't think so. I've spent the last 27 years working in black and white photography in the darkroom. This is basically all chemically based. I've developed 5 chemicals that no one has invented in the entire world, and I work with that. I have 2 ranges of work. My second range that I'm going to show you now is purely digital. Isn't that beautiful? An image that talks to you. An image that moves you. And that's what images must do. They must move you. A beautiful baobab. It's got a story of its own. I teach students how to get in tune with what they're photographing. You come in on the Friday and you go out on the Sunday, a new being. You must celebrate your life. Every single one of you is born creative, and we are born intuitive. Thank you, everyone.